Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of Books and Tarot. I'm Nishagni Prakash and you're watching Nishagni Tarot, where you receive inspired insights to create an empowered life. So for today's episode of Books and Tarot, I thought I wouldn't review a single book, but I would review an entire series. And that series is this, The Number One Ladies Detective Agency by Alexander McCall Smith. Now, some of you may have actually read these books yourself, or you may have watched the series on television. It was televised by the BBC. So this book is, first of all, I'm going to give you some brief about Alexander McCall Smith so you can understand where this entire series stems from. So Alexander McCall Smith was born in Zimbabwe. His father was a public prosecutor working under the British government during the colonization of Zimbabwe. So Alexander spent 17 years in Zimbabwe before moving to Edinburgh for his higher education. So this entire series of the Number One Ladies Detective Agency comes from his experiences living in Zimbabwe, meeting African citizens and experiencing the African culture. So this book, Number One Ladies Detective Agency, is a series of 22 books, and it is one of the most amazing YA series that I have ever read. So this book is basically about Precious Ramotswe, a woman who is the proprietor of the Number One Ladies Detective Agency, a detective agency that is based in Gaborone, Botswana, and run by a woman. So unlike her competitors, which is mostly run by men, Ma Ramotswe trusts what she calls her womanly instincts in order to solve crime and to help her clients find the closure they need in the event that they experience a tragedy or some sort of uncertainty or any whatever the challenges for that particular book. So this entire series is just phenomenal. It is very easy to read. Each book has a particular theme, that is one particular crime or challenge that Ma Ramotswe and her entire entourage of minor characters that they experience. And along with this particular solving this particular crime, Ma Ramotswe also deals with a lot of her own familial issues, which is something very wonderful to read about. You learn a lot about Botswana culture in this entire series, and what really strikes me is how much love each character shows for their motherland. Everyone is very proud to be a citizen of Botswana and everyone loves Africa. So this entire series, you can learn so much about Botswana culture, about some of the mythologies of the region, what the land, the arid and dry land, what most of us think, can't grow anything. It seems like such a fertile and fecund heaven to the people who live there. So you actually see the love that not just the characters, but even Alexander McCall Smith, the love that he has for Africa. So in this entire series, apart from Ma Ramotswe, she's an inimitable woman who has one of the sharpest, instincts or detective skills, in literature. So apart from her, you have a varied cast of characters such as JLB Matekoni, Ma Potokwani, Ma Matsuki. So many people are there who add so much color and vibrancy to this entire series. And before I end the review, can I just say how amazingly colorful the covers of these books are? Right? I actually have all the books in the series, but I couldn't get the physical copy, so I've kept the rest on my Kindle, but they're just as colorful. So this book is absolutely amazing. I think I classify this as a YA read. So if you're someone who enjoys YA novels, then you should definitely pick up this series. If you have a child or a growing adult, who's interested in YA or who's just learning to read or who wants to get into or expand their reading horizons, then this is something that they'll definitely like. The crimes that are solved here are very uncomplicated. You don't have, they're not any heavy or dark themes that are involved. You learn a lot of amazing lessons such as, about hope or the power of community or the love for one's nation. So there are a lot of positive messages that this book actually provides. So this is something, The Number One Ladies Detective Agency by Alexander McCall Smith is something that I definitely recommend. So as for the tarot card that I think represents the entire series, then I will have to say it's the sun. So the reason I have chosen the sun is because when I read this book, this entire series exudes a sense of exuberance and vitality. I mean, it's just a joy to read. So, it's young at heart. It shows clear love for the country of Botswana and the entire African continent. And every character is just filled with so much enthusiasm for what they do, their love for other people. And it's just this entire series, like I said, just exudes this warmth and happiness. So I think if you read it, you'll know what I mean. So this is why I have characterized the entire series of the number one ladies detective agency by Alexander McCall Smith with The Sun. All right. Okay, so that brings us to the end of today's Books and Tarot. So I'll catch you next week with another episode. And if you'd like to get a tarot reading done from me, please visit my website. The link is in the bio. Have a wonderful day, everyone. Bye-bye.